Good evening and welcome to anyindia.com news.
A large rally led by DYFI youth members took place today in Agartala, demanding an end to the growing attacks on students, youth and women. The protesters gathered under the banner of Wild Rains Across the State, a statement acclaimed by SFI and DYFI leaders. The rally commenced from the fairgrounds at Chhatra Jubo Bhavan, traversing through various city streets, before concluding at the police headquarters. Upon reaching the headquarters, DYFI members submitted a deputation demanding stricter law enforcement and immediate action against the rising cases of violence. The protest saw active participation from youth members expressing concerns over safety issues.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for updates, and don't forget to subscribe our channel by hitting the bottom right logo.